So Hudsonville girls basketball coach Casey Glass has announced his retirement. Glass graduated from Hudsonville in 1998. He returned to coach Eagles for 15 years, compiling over 200 wins and a state championship back in 2021.